Does anybody here as a group more than 4 people? How many?
6.
6 of you. Perfect. Okay. So they want to call you by.
Attention, please. You're gonna have time for doing your picture now. Okay. Tenemos the fortress, San Felipe de Barajas. Fortress, Felipe de Barajas. Why this name? Just because Cartagena, in those times, used to belong to Spain, right? King of Spain's name always Felipe. So Felipe de Barajas was the last name of the governor of Cartagena when this fortress started to be built. This fortress started to be built in the year 1657 by a Holland engineer, which name was Richard Carr. And the first part that was built was the part on top, right up there, where you can see from here, three lookouts of the fort that it has, right? You can see a little window with a red roof over there, right? That was the house of Blas de Lezo, the commander-in-chief. From out there, he could see everything, all right? From here, you can see also up there a roof where the troops used to get rest. Three lookouts, as I said, where they were always and a Spanish soldier looking to the sea with a telescope. You know what is a telescope, right? My microphone is a microphone and also a telescope. Look. See, I can see you there, see? So, from out there, when they saw the pirates coming to attack Cartagena, they ran that bell that you see up there. See, in the bell tower, the bell, they say it's original from those times. They ran the bell, they listened right away in what we call the old city, that was Cartagena in those times. So, it means that on those times, there were only the fortress and the old city, right? As soon as they listened the bell, they knew that the pirates were coming and they got ready for them, all right? the rest of the fortress took 20 years to completely be built. All the fortifications of Cartagena, the almost 11 kilometers of wall that surrounds the old city, San Felipe de Barajas Fortress, the two fortress that we have at the entrance of the Cartagena Bay that probably you didn't see this morning, and I recommend you this afternoon when you cruise leave Cartagena, go to the main deck. On the right, you're gonna find San Fernando Fortress. On the left, San Jose Fortress. You go to the right, you take a picture, then you run to the other side, and you take a picture of the other one. That entrance is called Boca Chica. More about it, I will explain to you when we go to the Naval Museum. I said,
is attached to these events.